those feelings where it's just like, don't go, take it easy. The bike, my bike talks to me. Like, I'm not doing, and she just feels like she doesn't want to, she just wants to chill. There's times where this bike feels like it just wants to skyrocket. But today, she's like, I don't want to do that. I just want to chill. So, there's the question for you. How many of y'all actually think your bike talks to you? Your bike tells you what it can do that day and what it can't do. There's days bikes just run strong, and then there's days that bikes don't run so strong. Of course, it's gotta be the opposite, duh. What are you thinking? Slowpoke. Anyway, my bike is telling me, chill today. Even going around that corner, it just felt like she wanted to skate. So, I listened to my bike. You want me to chill? I'ma chill. But I'll be racing tomorrow. Yeah, baby, baby. I just want to know, you know, I watch a lot of stuff on TV and you see all these young ass people all broken because shit didn't go their way. So, you know, we used to have first place trophies when I was a kid. Now it's participation trophies and shit. What happened to just sucking it up and driving the hell on, man? Why do everybody gotta be coddled to and shit? What happened to men's nuts, man? You know, that's just real. What happened? Can somebody under the age of 25 tell me what the? I think at 25, guys' nuts went in the skirts because they were wearing all them damn skinny jeans and shit. You know, that brings up another point. Who in the heck sags skinny sweats? What the hell is a skinny sweat? But I seen it. I couldn't believe it, but I seen it. Sometimes I wish I just walked around with my helmet and my GoPro on, because I be seeing some funny ass shit. And that was some funny ass shit. I know you're not just doing that. Really? That shit's not cool, bro. That wasn't cool. It's all over the damn place. The hell is up with him? I got such a massive ass headache and I wanna go home. I wanna go home. Come on, come on, let some spaces happen. Shit. Oh man. I hate traffic.